fancy tube that has different little O-rings that keep the solution where it's supposed to be. And then a neat little actuator that allows the O-rings to open up and the solution to come up into the area where the plant was stored.
2 minutes behind, so it must be a server time.
And there's different tubes with different solutions. And each of these plants is of some different genetic strain of the plant. So they know exactly what they want to see within each solution and within each type of plant.
Okay, good news. Thank you.
Jeff, if you're still there, we wanted to give you guys a heads up that we need hands off of SSC4 during the